Hello everyone, this is Jagdish Padnani from Sir Institute of English and Personal Development. Congratulations to this channel, great inside story, really very nice channel, and thank you for inviting me on this channel. Basically, I'm from Rajkot, born and brought up in Rajkot. I believe that life is full of fun. Fun means fun, fun-loving activities. We believe in fun-loving activities. When I was a child, I used to have a lot of fun. I completed my engineering and I thought that engineering is not my passion. So I selected my career again. I redefined my career. I started MA with English. I completed my PhD and I started my teaching, English speaking. It was my passion. I started my journey before 25 years. I started with very small scale. One day, my guru told that if somebody is happy with you, definitely you will get success and you will be happy. So this was my journey. Fun plus education means funducation. We start with funducation. Happiness unlimited is my success mantra. I personally believe that happiness comes to those who believe in happiness. So we started this Sir Institute. Before 25 years, it was a very beautiful journey. All the people came here, learned with fun. Even I believe that nobody is dull or intelligent. Only the people who get platform, they can get intelligence. Sir Institute is like a garden. I believe that in every garden, there are different kind of flowers. Every flower has different fragrance, different colors. We compare each other. Why? That this one is better, this student is better, this businessman is better. So in our Sir Institute, we never compare anybody. I personally believe that everybody has different talent. In our institute, there are students from age group 7 years to 77 years. Okay, so we give them different opportunities and they study together. I can tell you one beautiful success story, that this year 2019, the best businessman award in Mumbai, it was awarded to our two students, Mr. Piyush Dobaria and Mr. Tejas Dudagia. Why? Because of their attitude, public speaking. People know everything, but when they come to public, they forget everything. They have a lot of hesitation. They can't speak on the stage. They have a lot of hesitation. So we give them a very super practice, powerful practice on the stage. So this is our special purpose for this course. Personal development is our key course. We believe in personal development, person to personality. This is our special purpose. Okay, when kids are there, 7 years, 8 years, 9 years, they have bad handwriting. So we go for this also, beautiful handwriting course is there also. And some girls are there. We organize fashion show for all the people in our institute. In fashion show, they know how to walk, how to talk, and how to talk about their own dressing confidently on the stage. Sometimes what happens that some people criticize that fashion show is not our culture. But we never allow anybody out of culture. We never allow anybody to dress on their own. We have a beautiful system about our dressing system. How to dress well professionally. Okay, when you go for interview, you know very well, people don't know how to dress well. So how to dress well, how to talk, how to speak confidently, these are our special courses. One beautiful survey is there. I visited so many foreign countries. I saw the schools, colleges, they believe in practical knowledge. They tell that whatever you study is 15%, 15%. And practical knowledge is 80 to 85%. So we have a very beautiful system about this. Gantar, not Bhantar. Gantar means mentally, physically, you must be very, very, very attractive. So we have created this course for them. In our course, there is a system that how to talk with elders, how to talk in market, how to do marketing. We give them practical knowledge about this thing. There are role plays. I can say the debates are there. Recipe activities. Some people believe that I can cook well. Okay, come. We give them opportunity. So everybody has different choices and we obey their choices, we respect their choices. So students are very happy. So this is our special methodology. I personally believe that we cannot impose our rules on anybody. I would like to my success mantra of my 25 years is that if you are not updated, you are automatically outdated. Many people tell that, sir, people copy your books, people copy your system, everybody, they copy you. I tell them, my dear, they can copy everything, but they cannot copy my concept, my brains, my ideas, my perception, everything. They cannot copy. We keep updating every step, every time we update. I tell you one thing, that every day our new concept is there. Every evening we have a new idea. So nobody can copy your nature. Your nature is your future. This is my inside story. And what about you? Are you ready for this story? Please contact this channel. Thank you very much for watching this channel.